And I'm busy with lunch. That will be, guys, окрошка. Окрошка, guys, is very popular with Russians in summertime when it is hot. It is like soup, summer soup. I hate this recipe, guys. I never eat окрошка. I even can't stand the look of it. So for me, that is incredibly untasty. So I never eat окрошка, but many people here love it. So I will show you how we cooked окрошка. So I just took everything that I could find in the fridge. To cook окрошка, you need boiled potatoes, approximately 5 potatoes, boiled eggs, also about 4-5 boiled eggs. Some people add radish. As for sausage, guys, you may add sausage, you may add boiled meat, boiled cold meat, chicken or, I don't know, beef, any meat is okay. If you do not like sausages, you may add boiled meat. We didn't have green onions, also some people add them, but at this time we could not find them in the fridge. And as this dacha is a distant one, the owners seldom come here, and that is why they do not grow a lot here, just potatoes and currant bushes. So guys, in other words, they do not grow green onions at their dacha, and there was no shop nearby, so this time without green onions, without dill, without parsley. Also, if you like, you may add green onions, parsley and dill into окрошка. So guys, what are the ingredients? Boiled potatoes, boiled eggs, sausages or meat, boiled meat, cucumbers, green onions, parsley, dill, radish. Yeah, radish. Those are the main ingredients.
Вятский квас.
А ты почитай.
О, для окрошки.
Почитай, для окрошки.
Где написано?
Окрошечка.
Алекс, do you love окрошка?
Не.
Нет?
Не. Ну так, я ем иногда, когда жарко, да, хорошо. А так, как бы, не очень люблю.
Алекс says he doesn't like it very much, but from time to time that's okay. Ой, и майонез еще.
Для сытости.
А как же?
Для сытости. А что есть-то? Соль.
Все попробуем. Не солили? Вообще?
Конечно, а то она потечет сразу.
На твоей машине пишет.
Да, меня
не надо. Да, для кому она нужна?
Мне эти.
Как их? Крепкая.
Сказали.
Менять пару.
Да ладно.
That is, guys, the second variant how to eat окрошка. So you put mayo, and that looks like olive salad, and you just drink kvass like juice. And what is Alex doing? That is, guys, horrible. Really horrible.
I don't know how he eats such soup. Окрошка, so
wonderful.
In my opinion, no, not wonderful. That is horrible, guys. It's better
like, наоборот,
yeah, like Сергей does. So Olivier and just class separately. And guys, for me, boiled potatoes and cucumbers. So guys, the recipe is very simple. You just cut everything in small pieces, mix everything, add mayo. Some people add sour cream, then people add kvass, or some people add kefir. So that is all. So guys, if you like to try some Russian recipe, you may cook окрошка, but be very attentive. Do not go far from the toilet. Maybe окрошка is not for your stomach. So guys, that is all for окрошка. There were some questions to show the full episode how Alex climbed upstairs under the roof, so I decided to put it. So if you like, you may have a look.
Ступи на меня, хрен с тобой. Давай. Ты чё? Давай, наступай.
Это чё за танцы с бубнами?
Давай. Да чё там в тебе веса-то, блин?
70 килограмм, я его взвешу.
Килограмм. Вот 100 килограмм, да. Это вес. А, фонарик-то у тебя же? Парень. На, как нет, я тебе в руки дал, на, тапочки одень хоть.
На.
Ой, как же без...
Нет, ну фонарик, как?
Без меня.
Никаких шмар.
На лоб надень.
На лоб надень, тут, блядь, чтоб еще пройти.
А ты смотри, куда наступаешь.
Погоди, Серег.
Серег, подожди. Он, конечно же, в брус заехал и теперь...
Какой?
Тут,
да, где,
где мусор у меня. Так, тише, тише, ты чё?
Да боюсь.
Не бойся. А, главное, чтобы я не упал.
Да вы чё упадёте, вы дальше. Всем привет.
А чё ты там устроился неплохо? А вы что, туда же хотите?
Да, отходи, да, тут да, паяльник да. Горячий.
Такой большой дядя, такой маленький телевизор.
Есть.
А я не знаю, не видел.
Есть, есть, есть.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Выдергивай.
The video, guys, art minute, and today I show you my oil painting, some mountains and flowers. You know, guys, pictures are very difficult to fill because the colors change very much. In reality, the colors are a little bit lighter. The size, guys, is 50 by 60 centimeters. That is oil painting on canvas. So, guys, if you support the idea of Art Minute at the end of the video, please let me know in comments. So, that was the oil painting for you. Hope you like it. From time to time, I may post such small videos at the end of the episode to show you my scrapbook albums and also pictures, oil painting, watercolor painting, pencil paintings. I love to paint and I may show you, so share with you my pictures. So guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon.